Alright, give me just a second here. This is fucking hilarious. He's talking about talking boxes.
Beakers placed on street corners notified households of a change.
From now on, nobody can go out.
Holy shit! A talking box that tells you you can't leave your house feels pretty dystopian.
Dystopian? There's a talking box. There's another talk. There's one. And here's one I'm holding in my hand. I guess six of them. Oliver, my boy. I don't know what to say about this. I know it's a cheeky plunker you do in here. You're all sixes and sevens and such. But Oliver, may I have some more?